Thank you, Catherine, for hosting us in this beautiful, beautiful place. It's a pleasure to be back in Iceland, but it's mostly a pleasure to be able to sit down with such strong and like-minded friends as the Nordic countries. We are, we share a northern perspective, we share values, we share a way of looking at the world to solve the challenges both for ourselves, our citizens, and others that has meant these have been incredibly constructive and productive conversations. We covered a huge range of topics, but obviously top of mind is the security situation with both Russia and the threat to security that climate change represents, particularly in the Arctic. Our conversations around how we continue to stand strong as NATO allies in the face of Russian aggression in Ukraine, but also the impacts on Arctic security and how we continue to stand strong for our peoples. We talked about indigenous issues. We talked about a range of challenges that we each share that we can coordinate on better and draw on each other for strengths and solutions. Le Canada est reconnaissant d'avoir eu l'occasion de rencontrer nos alliés comme cela pour parler de bâtir une économie propre, lutter contre les changements climatiques et garder un monde plus en sécurité, particulièrement étant donné les actions de la Russie récemment, défendre les droits et les droits et les capacités et les protections pour tout le monde, y compris les femmes, la communauté de LGBTQI+, c'est des enjeux qui nous sommes, sur lesquels nous sommes alliés. Obviously, this is just an opportunity yet again to work with friends on the issues that all of our citizens are faced with back home, to which there are global solutions, and making sure we're engaging with our most like-minded partners is a way of making sure we're delivering for people back home, but also around the world. So thank you again, Catherine, for inviting me.